Sharing is a good habit. Sharing is a good habit. So share your things with others. Sharing makes us happy. Sharing definitely makes you feel happy. Sharing your knowledge with others. Share your food with other children. Share your books with your friends. If your friend need your help in studies, you should help him or her. How you will help him or her? So I will explain you what is sharing. I am giving you one example. In your lunch time, if you see your classmate has forgotten to bring his or her lunch, so what you will do? You will avoid him, her, and simply finish your lunch. What you will do? You will simply finish your lunch? No. You can very easily share your lunch with your classmate. This is sharing, and this definitely make you feel happy. One more example I am giving you. In your class, if your classmate has not bought a pencil in exam time, so what you will do? You can share your spare pencil with him or her. This is also sharing. So sharing makes us feel happy. We all are blessed with loving parents, and you all are having so many toys which you may not even use. You know what you can do with the toys which you don't use anymore? What you can do? You can give or gift those unused toys to the kids who don't have anything and get a satisfaction of sharing. This is moral of this story. The moral of the story: sharing makes you feel happy. So you should share things. You should share your lunch with others. You should share things with needy and poor ones. This will surely make you feel happy and satisfied. One more time, I will revise all these points. Sharing is a good habit. Sharing makes us happy. Share your knowledge with others. Sharing is the habit of generous people. And moral of this story, sharing makes us feel happy. I hope you all have understood. Thank you.